Hello everyone, we students of third year ANTC are here to represent mini project of ESMP pollution meter, which is guided by Professor Anjali Jagtap and presented by Ajinkya Gude, Sakshi Bhutsade and Apurva Shelke. This is an outline of our project, which include major topics such as literature survey, gap identification, proposed methodology, impact analysis, system implementation, PCB footprint and conclusion. As we all are aware about air pollution, which is caused by solid liquid particles and certain gases that are suspended in the air. These particles and gases can come from car, truck exhaust, factories, dust, pollen, mold spores, etc. Air pollution can damage crops and trees in variety of ways, reduces growth and survivability of tree seedlings. Also, it is very harmful for human respiratory system and birds as well. Please change the slide. This is our literature survey. We have gone through various research papers and selected these three papers which are suitable for our project. In the first paper, which is Smart Framework for Environmental Pollution Monitoring and Control System using IoT-based technology, which is published by IFSA Publishing. In this paper, MQ2 gas sensor is used for detecting smoke. In the second paper, which is Internet of Things Mobile Air Pollution Monitoring System IoT Move Air, which is published by IEEE Internet of Things Journal, Volume 6 in 2019. In this paper proposes a system that is for pollution management, industry based, specifically streamline and integrate environmental processes including air emission analysis, water energy management and waste reduction. Next slide. The third paper is a Smart Air Pollution Monitoring System, which is published by International Journal of Civil Engineering and Technology, published in 2018. According to this paper, online application is used to analyze air quality data obtained from sensors. In this proposed system was ThingSpeak. Next slide, please. In earlier era, pollution was not monitored so that there were lakhs of death caused due to air pollution. Earlier, the pollution of various cities was published in the newspaper. Later, it got displayed on various news channels, and now it is being displayed using a specific device for monitoring air quality index. The further part will be explained by Sakshi Bhutsade.
Okay, now we'll see the problem statement. The problem statement is to design a pollution meter to detect hazardous gases present in the air and to monitor the environment. And this system is cost embedded system. The developed system will help the environment concerned users to discover how a little smoke can be altered the natural balance, thereby leading the environmental problems. These are the objectives of a system, which includes to design an AQI meter, to supply data for research investigation, and to supply the data for government and to use modern simulation tools such as Proteus and to understand how the selected components are used, such as NodeMCU, ES NodeMCU, and to work in a team to make necessary compliances. Now we'll see proposed methodology. The proposed system for air pollution meter consists of microcontroller, gas sensors and display unit. The platform helps the user to predict the pollution levels of the entire route. Sensors are used to detect the gases in the environment. A detector connection is established between the sensor and the microcontroller. The sense data from the four sensors are pre-processed by the microcontroller. Once the device is switched on, the microcontroller will start processing data and will display the process result on the air pollution monitor and can be observed by the user. The sense data for the air pollution are analyzed and the user can analyze it with the help of the continuous readings from the sensors being displayed. Now we'll see the hardware requirement and analysis. The hardware used in the systems are Arduino board, ESP8266 Wi-Fi module. MQ7 is used to monitor CO in the environment. MQ4 sensor is used to monitor the CNG gas present in the environment. MQ5 is used to monitor the LPG gas. MQ2 is a smoke sensor and the potentiometer is used. And the softwares used for this system are Proteus, Arduino IDE, and Eagle is used to design the PCB. Now we'll see the impact analysis. The impact on the environment are, here we have two impacts, positive and negative impacts. Air contains various harmful gases such as smoke, CO2, etc., which are harmful for the health of human beings. The risk of birds' health is increasing continuously due to harmful pollutants present in the air. These contents need to be reduced. Due to continuous monitoring of such poisonous pollutants in the air, the concentration of gases such as CO, LPG, smoke can be controlled and negative environmental impacts can be reduced. The negative impacts are, as the system contains electronic components, if these are not disposed properly, this waste contains toxic components that are dangerous to human health, such as mercury, lead, etc. This negatively affects human health. These toxics on humans include brain, heart, liver, kidney damage. If analyzed data is not used time to time, the environment conditions may get worse. Now we'll see the impacts on the society. The positive impacts are, air pollution is a challenge that threatens basic human welfare by causing dangerous respiratory diseases. Also, it damages natural and physical capital and constrains economic growth. So to avoid such major negative impacts, it will be helpful for the government to monitor air quality on daily basis and take preventive measures accordingly. The device can help industry inspectors to monitor daily air quality in the industry to provide good environmental health and society health by taking care of people who are suffering from respiratory diseases. The negative impacts are, if the concentration of gases is high in the environment, it may have adverse effect on society. In the few cases, sensors may acquire an approximate reading which will give errors in predictions. Now, further data will be explained by Ajinkya Kude.
The professional ethics practices to be followed by us in the project were information validity. The information validity for our proposed system was cross-verified from various standard websites that provide the data for the air quality index or work with air quality pollution. The transparency of the project is, we have referred data from various websites, but we have referred various data from various websites and used that data in our project. Accountability is, all the processes performed in our project are performed with all the group members' permission, and all the group members are accountable for the professional ethics. System implemented by us can be shown in the image below. Here we can see there are four gas sensors that are MQ7, that is CO gas sensor, MQ4, that is CNG gas sensor, MQ5 LPG gas sensor, and MQ2 smoke gas sensor. These all gas sensors detect the pollutants from the air and give us the proportional equivalent reading in the output form. The output form is in analog form. So we require a microcontroller to process that data into user readable data. So we have used Arduino Uno board that senses the output data from the microprocessor controller, then analyzes the data and processes the data in a user readable format, and then sends the data to a display unit. As we can see in the image, we have used virtual terminal here. Can you change the slide? Okay, so we can see the result here as per the previous slide. The data processed by the microcontroller is processed and sent to the virtual terminal, and the output is presented in the form as we can see. We can see the level of each gases in the output box, and we can see if the level is safe or hazardous to our human health. Also, we can see the AQI that is calculated using CO gas sensor, because CO gas sensor, that is MQ7, is only capable of producing output in the form of ppm. The PCB footprint designed for our project was using Eagle PCB design software. We have used Arduino Uno board and 4 female pin headers for connection of gas sensors. Next. The conclusion of our project was the sensors reading were cross verified with the standard readings, and the and we can see our processing and analyzing of all the data we have used in our project was very standard as compared to all the standard sites, and the proposed system matching information as compared to standard reading from various websites, that our system also presents the same standard readings that are required for any position monitoring systems, as we can see on any other websites or any other videos. Future scope for our project is to predict why AQI is more in specific regions. We are going to develop a system that will predict why AQI is more in, like by detecting if the region is a factory region, that is working region, or it is due to any other activities like vehicles or any other calamity. And we are also going to implement another future scope for this project is software to directly charge people with high AQI machines. So we can predict, means we can, if a device is causing more air pollution, we can just calculate the amount of pollution that is caused by his gases, the gases which are being produced by his machine, and we can charge him accordingly to that. Also, we can make aware of people to use electronic vehicles, so that it will reduce the AQI, that is air quality index levels, and which will be health benefit for people. These are the reference. These are the 3 research papers we have researched. The first research paper is Smart Framework for Environmental Pollution Monitoring and Control System using IoT, which was published by IFSA publication. The second research paper is Internet of Things Mobile Air Pollution Monitoring System, that was published by IEEE Internet of Things General in 2019. And the third paper we have used is a Smart Air Pollution Monitoring System, that was published by Journal of Civil Engineering and Technology, that was published in 2018. And the websites referred and the videos referred we can see in the slide. Thank you.